There are thousands and thousands of online remote jobs for people over 55. You just have to know how to find them. And today I'm going to help you do just that, because I'm going to show you 5 real paying online opportunities. I'm going to tell you how to sign up for them, what they pay, and how to manage them. Hey everybody, it's Robin with Creativity RV, and I know you guys have been waiting for this video since I mentioned that one recruiter I talked to told me she had over 153,000 jobs for women over 55. Now that was about 6 weeks ago, and since then, I've been doing a ton of research and talking to recruiters from different companies and applying for jobs myself so I could give you my top 5 online remote jobs for people over 55. Now you might know that I wrote the book Work From Home While You Roam, the ultimate guide to jobs that can be done from anywhere. So I'll be pulling the information for this video straight from that book, which by the way, is exclusively on Amazon and it's on sale right now for $2.99. And I know I'm gonna get this question, so let me tell you, you do not need a Kindle or an e-reader to read this book. You just need to get the free Kindle app, which you can get off of Amazon and put it on your phone or your tablet or your PC, and you can read it right through the app. Now, it might be strange to hear that there are so many opportunities for workers over 55 online, because we've been told that workers become less attractive to employers as they age. That is not true online. We are now part of the gig economy. These gigs are one-off tasks that you can do one time for 20 minutes, or they may last 6 months or longer, depending on the gig. You know, I was trying to figure out a way to explain this to people that have always worked one job for one employer. So think of it this way. You're a hummingbird, and you're up in the mountains, and you're hungry, and there's a cabin over there that has a hummingbird feeder. So you want to go over and try what they have in that feeder. Now imagine there's another cabin next door, and they have a feeder, and another one, and another one, and another one. Then you look back at that first cabin, and that guy has 100 feeders hanging on his porch, and so does the second one. You have to decide, as a hummingbird, which feeder you want to go to. Now, maybe there's one that has exactly the kind of food that you want, and that's the only one you ever go to, but otherwise, maybe you go from cabin to cabin to cabin. That's the way you need to look at these jobs. The cabin is like the company, and the hummingbird feeders are like the tasks that are available to you. So you might go to one cabin and do 10 different tasks or more. It's just up to you. Now these companies need people from every walk of life, but why are people over 55 so in demand? Because they don't know these jobs are out there and they are not applying for them like younger workers are. Now you might be weary of online scams and you should be. Just know that all of the jobs I'm going to tell you about today and all of the ones in the book have been vetted. Always check the extension on an email. The extension should be at thecompanyname.com, not at Google, for example. Don't give your banking or social security information to a company unless you've been hired for a job. And sometimes they'll ask for it then, and that's okay, as long as they're a real company, because if you work enough hours and get paid enough, they have to send you a 1099 for taxes, and they need that information to do that. And last, don't ever pay for access to a job. The jobs I'm going to tell you about now are totally real, and they pay you through usually PayPal, Payoneer, or direct deposit. Okay, now I'm gonna get into the companies and the jobs, and some of them are very cool. So you might wanna grab a pen and a piece of paper, because I'm gonna give you information pretty fast. Here we go, in alphabetical order. The first company I wanna tell you about is Appen. You can see here that Appen offers flexible remote jobs in a variety of areas: task work, data collection, survey, web testing, transcription, translation, and linguistics. Their agents make between $12 and $30 an hour. When you go into the Appen website for jobs, you're going to see 3 categories: project, micro tasks, surveys, and data collection. That first one is for qualified contractors that have added a lot of information and maybe a resume to get the bigger ongoing projects. I'll show you an example of that in a minute. The other two are just one-off jobs that you do one time, maybe for a couple of days, you get paid and move on. Now let's look at the jobs at Apid. There are so many. After you set up your account with them, you get a dashboard and you're going to see a ton of different opportunities. Like this one, Project Cheyenne, where you get paid to record some phrases into your phone a few times and you get paid $15. Or this one, where you can exercise with a virtual app, record it, and get paid $40. Or this one, which is a longer term project. You get paid $12 an hour to work about 14 hours a week, helping improve mapping software. Here's one thing you might run into when you go to Apid. The second two jobs, the microtasks and the surveys, you don't put a lot of information in. You might give them your residence state, if you're like me and you travel, and then you might go to another state and have trouble getting into the projects. That's because they look at your IP address. In other words, where you're getting your internet connection from. If that's the case, just contact the recruiter through the email address I'll put below and give them some context. That way they know you're a real person and they're giving the correct data to their clients. And also, heads up, Apid has some of the most interesting opportunities I've seen out there. They're very cool, they're real, and they pay. But their application system can be a little bit glitchy. So if you sign up and you have a bunch of opportunities and then all of a sudden they disappear, or you can't log in for some reason, just email them at that same address and an actual recruiter will take you through the system, make sure that you're good, and give you access to the jobs. The next company I want to tell you about is Lionsbridge AI. The gigs they have include data validation, metadata tagging, online research, product testing, survey, and translation. About 3 days after I applied with Lionsbridge AI, I got this cool offer. $540 plus mileage to drive around with a webcam they provide to collect traffic data. The job requires that you work 14 hours each week for 2 weeks. And that's just one example. The next company I want to tell you about that hires a lot of gig workers over 55 is recruit+field. This is one of my favorite companies because they share gigs on social media in real time. Basically, they hire online participants for focus studies and paid market research. Basically, that means you give your opinion on a whole bunch of things and the rate that you get changes based on the client, the product, and the length of the study. The application process is really simple, as you see here. And after you do the initial part, you'll get an email that asks you for more information. Now take the time to fill out the demographic information for every company you're interested in, because the more boxes you check for the demographics, the more likely you are to be approved for a job. Now let's pop over to recruit+field's Instagram page to check out some of my recent favorites in their job listings. Here's one where you make $200 to do a 70-minute Skype interview about lifestyle brands. The demographic on this one you'll see is for people 25 to 34. So maybe that doesn't apply to you. Maybe it applies to somebody you know. Another pays $225 to keep an online diary about your condiment usage for 5 days. After that, you complete a survey. It's open to people aged 25 to 65. Another is about type 2 diabetes. You log information into their mobile app, 20 minutes a day for 5 days, and this one is open for adults up to 69. Do you have a pet? Here's one that pays $125 to answer questions about pet food. It takes 90 minutes online and needs people that are 21 to 65. And look, if you go over and look at any of these right now, they're gone. If you're interested in doing gigs like this, you need a system to check your email every morning and make sure that you jump on them, because usually they're gone in a couple of days. And here's my favorite, getting paid to talk about tequila. This one pays $350 and takes 30 minutes a day for 5 days with a 90-minute webcam interview at the end. They're taking people 30 to 60. Let's say that you liked this one like I did. You just hit the link and pop over to complete some additional demographic information. If you fit what they're looking for, they email you and you get hired for the task. The next one I want to tell you about is Try My UI. This company is great for people that just want to do a gig here and there. Essentially, Try My UI hires real people like you to surf the web or applications or new programs and give your reactions on those sites in real time to the developers. If you like Try My UI, you can expect to get a few of these gigs a week, which you can do on your smartphone or your computer. Here's an example of a Try My UI task where you go in and give feedback on a customer review site. These type of tasks you could do on your own schedule. Each one pays about 10 bucks for 20 minutes of work, and all you need to do is be yourself. And no, you're not going to make a living doing small tasks like the ones at Try My UI, but maybe you do some through that company, some through recruit+field, and some through the next company, Userlytics. Like Try My UI, Userlytics pays testers to give their reactions in real time on websites and products. But the cool thing about Userlytics is they have a ton of quick opportunities that come out almost every day. With Userlytics, you can complete a test on your phone, your tablet, or your computer. They say on their website that they pay $5 to $20, but I actually found some that were up to $50 to take a quick 10-minute test on their website. And with Userlytics, like a lot of these companies, the more of these gigs that you complete accurately and on time, the more they offer you. Now you can see here, I personally registered with Userlytics on the 15th of March, and I got an offer to do a test almost every single day. They're very cool, they're fast, and they pay right into PayPal if you need to make some quick cash. You can make a few bucks along the way or create a thriving online income or business. It's completely up to you. I hope this video has found you happy and healthy and doing something you love. I'll see you next Sunday. Until then, everybody have happy travels and be free. Thank you.